hope you're not here for a knotgrass sprig, because I'm not entirely sure I have them in stock.